That's illegal, but there's nothing they can do about it. Day one here in DC, so we're off to have breakfast and then we're gonna walk to the Lincoln Memorial, then we're going to the Washington Monument, walk by the Capitol. From there, we go to the Smithsonian Air and Space Museum, make our way to the National Archives, and that's pretty much everything.
I'm River Cook.
That's it here.
Thank you.
leaving the Washington Monument now. We've already seen the Lincoln Memorial, and then we're gonna go to Capitol Building before making our way back to the Air and Space Museum. We have tickets to get in at 1. One thing you should know about here, so if you want to actually go up, you can. You got to book tickets like a month in advance. Half the tickets sell online, half the tickets sell in person. If you go online to buy them, you have to be a month in advance, 10 a.m. I did that. They were all sold within 30 seconds. So if you want to buy them the day of, you have to be here 7 in the morning to buy them, or else we're all sold. So I think it's like all tour companies that buy them up and then sell them for their tour stuff. We talked to one of the park rangers and that's illegal, but there's nothing they can do about it. Like,
it's not illegal, it's frowned upon, like masturbating on an airplane.
Anyways, that's what it is. You can't get that.
Fun fact, the Wright brothers. We'll be right back.
Hey, thanks for checking that out. Go here to see my most recent video, go here to see the playlist from this trip, and then there'll be new vlogs every time I travel, so click my channel icon right here to subscribe. Thanks for watching, have some safe travels. Travel vlog.